So you kind of move, kind of think on your own again. The flame that will shock you with its fingers up in, if you try to dislodge it, it's driving you insane. But you don't know how to change this breathing, don't this breathing, say.